In this video, I show you how to manage user access to your YouTube channel. If this video helps you, please remember to like and subscribe. Welcome, my name is Joe, and in this video, we're going to go over YouTube access and who has access to your Google account. To start off with, we want to come up to the little user icon up here and click on settings. Now I'm going to assume that you are already on a brand account. If you're not, then have a look in the description below. There'll be a link to transfer your account into a brand account. And when you've done that, you should see a screen that's similar to this. Under channel managers, click add or remove managers, and then manage permissions. Here you'll see who has access to your channel. As you can see, I've got a few people and they're actually kind of alternative email addresses of my own, and you can add or remove by clicking up here and then adding in their email address. Underneath, you can choose the role. So if you've got different permissions and different people working for you, then you can kind of give them different permission levels. And when you send this, what it will do is it will send an invite to the email address. As soon as you've sent the email, they will be able to access that email and click the invite and then gain access to your YouTube channel. So for this example, I'll add in my work email address quickly. And as you can see, it knows me. I've already registered with a Google account, so I can click onto that and then select the role. For this example, I'll use manager and then click invite. As you can see, I've now populated down here and it says that I've invited as a manager. All of these ones are already verified and they kind of go black when they are verified. As you can see, this one's grayed out. And what I'll do is I'll just drag over the email that I receive quickly. So this is what I see. And if I click the accept invitation, then I will get access to that account from my work account. Now I'm going to remove that because actually I don't want that to happen. I click revoke, so that removes it. So if you wanted to delete permissions, you can equally click remove and then that will do the same thing. I'm going to click done and then go back to my YouTube channel. And there we are. I hope this video has been helpful. Please remember to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.